They want to force us to go to the army. That's against the Jewish Bible, according to our belief. And I have, Baruch Hashem, more than 200 grandchildren, and I have more than 19 children, Baruch Hashem. And we are ready to be killed. And we prefer better to be killed by the Arabs than to join Israeli forces.